Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 32, verse 10. And at that time the Lord was moved to wrath, and made an oath, saying,